In a previous video tutorial, I asked the question, what do you do if your video footage does not adhere to broadcast standards? Lightworks is very strict in its adherence to broadcast standards. Now, I didn't give an answer to that question. And that is because it's not really my area of expertise. It may be possible to crop resolutions to a broadcast standard. That's certainly a possibility. In terms of changing frame rates, I have absolutely no idea, to be honest. I know other members of the forum may be able to give a more informed answer to that question. But I do actually want to mention one other reason why footage may not be imported that I didn't mention in the previous tutorial. And that is that sometimes people forget to install the codecs that are necessary for Lightworks to function. There are two sets of codecs that are absolutely vital. One is QuickTime 7.6.6 or later. So download that from the QuickTime website. The other is the Matrox codecs, which are linked from the Lightworks download page. So if you click on the link and go to the Matrox website and scroll down to the bottom, there you have the Video for Windows codecs, which are absolutely essential for Lightworks to import certain types of files. So make sure you have those two sets of codecs installed on your system before you install Lightworks, if possible. Okay, the other point to bear in mind is that just let's have a look at the frame rates that Lightworks actually does support at the present time. When you first launch Lightworks, you arrive at the project browser, and if you want to create a new project, you have to select from the frame rates that Lightworks supports. And these are 24 frames per second, 25, 30, 48, 50, and 60 frames per second. Those are the only frame rates that it supports at the present time. Okay, so it's a rather strict program in terms of its standards. The only other answer I can give is that other types of video software, alternatives to Lightworks, are much more flexible in terms of standards. So have a look around for other video programs which can handle, you know, multiple frame rates, irregular frame rates, irregular resolutions. There are programs. VideoPad, I believe, is one. If you search on the forum, on the Lightworks forum, you'll find suggestions. So have a look on the forum, and you'll come across some suggestions.